Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another awesome Minecraft Pocket Edition video. My name here is Foresight, and if you don't know me, hit the subscribe button to know me a lot. Also, stop the bell icon and always be notified every time I upload this stuff. But yeah, today I'm going to show you how to make the underwater TNT in Minecraft Pocket Edition. No mod at all, no add-on, but it's our newest 1.3 update, or what they call 1.4 update though, which Education Edition. You can hollow all elements and create more new stuff, more, or you can obsess more cool things like underwater TNT. But yeah, before we start the video, make sure you hit the subscribe button to know me a lot, and also stop the bell icon and always be notified every time I upload this stuff. Also, leave a like if you do enjoy or you think this video is useful. So let's go and start this video today. Let's go. Yeah, guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make this. Yes, how to make this underwater TNT without any modded, or with just our newest update was been actually unlocked or cracked this one. But first, all you have to do, guys, is get the sodium, guys. And if you don't wanna know where to get sodium, you can just get to your inventory, guys. Sodium, like the table of elements or element table, such a science thing. Here we go. We can get sodium in here. But if you wanna know how to unlock this thing or how to activate this thing, just go to your settings, guys, and go in your game, guys. And as you can see, down to the experimental gameplay, activate cheats, and there's an education edition. Get a sodium, put to the top, and underneath it, put a TNT. And here we go, you got your own underwater TNT. Okay, we're gonna get a lot. Okay, now, all we have to do, guys, is test all this stuff, guys. So let's go and test our underwater TNT in Minecraft B. Alright, guys, let's go down underneath to the water, guys. First off, guys, before we test it, guys, I wanna get the TNT first, guys, and let's see how strong, or which one is strongest, have the strongest damage underneath the water, guys. Oh, what is that one? Wait, what is that? Wait, what? But yeah, I think we've just been distracted by the one, so let's go ignite our TNT. Let's see how strong can get through into its damage. Oh, it doesn't even touch the redstone, it doesn't even break the sand, guys. Let's see again. We get two. Oh, bro, it's no use, guys. It's no use. But how about our underwater TNT? Let's go first one. Underwater TNT. And boom. Literally, that's a great damage underneath the water. That's a strong damage. It can kill, like, a lot of fishes. So, like a dynamite, bro. I could make another video about this dynamite thing. Let's see how strong is this damage can be. Literally, guys, 100%, it got strong damage and strong. Oh, look at me underneath. It got strong more damage underneath the water. But how about above the water, guys? Such as land, we're gonna test it. But first, we'll show the underwater TNT. Let's activate underwater TNT. Let's see how strong is it. Still strong, guys. But how about the TNT? But I'll say, guys, I think they have the same damage in times above, guys. So yes, I see, they get the same damage, but it's more advantage if you make an underwater TNT, because you can use it above and underneath the water. But anyway, I think that'll be all today, guys. Thanks for watching, guys, and hopefully you enjoy our video, guys. Peace out, guys. Bye-bye, and I hope you enjoy, guys. And also leave a like and subscribe to our video, guys. And also stop bell icon very hard, guys, and always be notified every time uploaded, guys. So I'm gonna slap your face if you don't hit the subscribe button like this. But I think that'll be all today, guys. I hope you enjoy, guys. And I hope you tune for my more videos, just like this balloon. I just made this for my last video. But anyway, that'll be all today. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Bye-bye.